The DCCC is meddling in the Republican primary in Michigan's 3rd Congressional District in an attempt to boost the candidacy of John Gibbs, a former Trump administration official. Gibbs is facing off against incumbent Representative Peter Meijer, who voted to impeach Trump. The DCCC's ad-buy is aimed at GOP primary voters who could be persuaded by Gibbs' Trump ties.